It's Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Duffy. Duffy is an 11-month-old golden retriever lab mix. He's a real good boy. He's not coming with any behavioral or aggression issues. He's a very sweet guy. He's real big and he's real strong, so he definitely pulls on the leash a lot. He's a little bit of a jumper and he barks occasionally in a nuisance way. Outside of that, he's a real good puppy. So right now we're going to see what he knows as far as his obedience goes. We'll check him out how he does on the leash, then we'll see how he does getting in and out of the cart. Duffy down. Duffy down. Nice. Down, big guy. Break your booty. Goodbye. Good boy, big guy. Yeah, buddy. Good job. Good job, Duff. Good job. Duffy, sit.
Good.
Heel. Duffy, heel. So it looks like we got a pretty strong concept to sit, not really any handler focus on the leash for sure, and not a super strong concept to down. Willing to kind of show it off, but not really hold it there. So we'll see how he does getting in and out of the car, and then he's ready to get started. Too big for that. Come on, let's try again. Duffy, load. Oh, almost. So definitely needs to learn to put a little bit more energy into getting in and out of the car. This is way too big of a dog to be getting lifted in and out. Pretty solid little puppy though, for sure, all around. Stay tuned, follow all his progress, see everything he learns.
Debbie. This is Duffy. We brought Duffy here to learn some manners, especially when to come. He had a bad habit of not coming when he was called, and it's been pretty amazing the transformation that we've seen here.
I think it's great, and we were really worried about him jumping on people since he's such a big dog, and he's really learned to control himself here with a few commands, and I think it's going to make him such a pleasure to be with.